guys, so I'm going to start working on my rat dollhouse, cardboard house. I still don't know which is the best way to do it. I'm just going to try to add some paper napkins and glue. I need to find my little container, but I don't know what I did with it. What did I do with it? I had it. Of course. I could have sworn I was just looking at it. Oh yeah, it's right here. It's not very much. Sorry if you hear the kids. Dakota's sisters and her and his dad are down here. Okay. Let's see. Oh, I have to add water to this too. I was like, what are you doing? I'm trying to squeeze myself through here. So, I guess we'll use this one. The stir stick. Oh. Am I recording? Oh, yeah. It's just my camera thing's facing the other way. So, I'm just mixing the glue. That's all I'm doing. I'm just mixing my glue and water. I should put something down right here, though. No. Didn't think of that. A towel, maybe. I have a little washcloth, so it doesn't get everywhere. At least the glue will come out if it gets anywhere. I'm gonna put the glue on here first. My grandson being chased by his sister. Else it's not going to be perfect, but that's okay. I Let's see. Down. First layer I put down was just one. I took double ply paper towel. Let's see how all this works out. Pretty exciting, is it? And I don't mind getting, you know, glue and water on me, you know, because I'm washable, obviously. Just this awkward position to do all this. Okay. It's hard for me to stay on one project, but I always feel like once I start, I need to at least get some of it done. And I started working on the furniture, and I was like, I need to work just on the house right at the moment. Go over it. On your back. Thank you. Ooh, it's hard in your back. Okay. Trying to see where I missed any spots. stuff dry. It's a lot of work. So, that's what I'm doing. Okay, guys. Talk to you guys later. Have a great night. Bye.